I'm going to talk about the Sankhya, multi-dimensional logic of life energy. Ability to digest, ability to tolerate, ability to sacrifice. Ability to visualize consciously. Ability to verbalize consciously. Ability to hold your life energy balanced, powerful in your body. Understand? We all hold ourselves powerfully, maybe for 3 minutes. 3 minutes is too much, too long maybe for some people. Ability to hold your life energy powerful for a long time. I tell you, there are different kriyas in Hinduism to make each power, each life energy to manifest completely. For example, if you sit and chant Bhagavad Gita, the life energy in your stomach, the ability to digest and ability to tolerate and ability to sacrifice will be kindled like anything. The same Bhagavad Gita chanting. If you sit with a group and chant, it will not only kindle the energies to digest and tolerate and sacrifice, it will also kindle the power of visualization. Understand? Each kriya in Hindu tradition is designed to help you master life energies. And everyday puja is like your own reserve bank for life energies. Atma Linga is like your governor's signature. You can sign in any $1 billion note using Atma Linga for your life energy to manifest in you. Understand? Long rituals are not useless or unnecessary as a modern brainwashed Hindu thinks. Long rituals are the most powerful method, science, kriya. To awaken all the life energies.